Cut in half, put aside and shape once more. Now you need to roll the dough and at the same time try to stretch the dough. It seems quite thin, but the dough will rise once again and it will have the perfect shape of the baguette. It doesn't have to be perfect because the baguette has a rustic shape. We're going to thin the ends and place it on the top of the parchment sheet. It's important to cut the dough before it rises so you have decorative cuts on top of the baguette.